All right, here's your premium on for a 42-yard field goal attempt. Earl Morrill holding. And this kick is blocked. Your premium has it. Throws a pass up with the ball. It's Mike Bass. He's running away for a touchdown. Mike Bass scores. What a kooky play that was. Gary Yepremian lost his head and tried to throw a pass. It went in the hands of Mike Bass. He scores. If they kick the point now, the Redskins, with 2:07 to go, are behind by 7.